When a worldwide pandemic started, and there is no cure to kill the virus, coronavirus, scientist, we want answers.